the keys today where we answer back to one after we give up three. And then Danny goes out and throws a clean inning, and we answer back four. So after their two big innings, their first two three-run innings, we answer with runs. Second time is a four spot to take a lead.
Yeah, well, I've gotten comfortable with that two-hole. I really like that two-hole, and I'm just being aggressive right now. I mean, I'm just seeing ball, hitting ball, so it's kind of it's not as much thinking, and it's just doing.
You know, we'll find a way to keep Hunter in there, obviously. With Kyle going really good now, that, you know, the chance of maybe getting Hunter back in the outfield some. But then, you know, Evan Bell steps up today, and he's finally healthy from the oblique now. We've had him on the shelf for 8 weeks, and the last week is when he really got cleared to start swinging full speed, and so we gave him a start today, and he took advantage of it.
To have two games before you head down to Orlando and resume conference play, to get guys innings that haven't normally pitched or haven't pitched in a while, get guys more ABs, probably pretty important, right?
Yeah, that was important. I knew going in when we scheduled this that we're going to have 2 days to prepare for UCF. But 2 days kind of off their legs. We'll have a real light workout tomorrow, get a lift in, and then get ready to go down there in some hot temperatures. Again, yeah. You know, battle a team that's really clawing and fighting. They're at the bottom looking up kind of, and they're not going to go down quietly.